So guys, if you want to run kernel Linux on any computer only using a bootable USB and without installing it on your computer hard drive, then watch this video till the end. What's going on guys, this is me Mehdi Shakil and you are watching SSTec tutorial. So guys, in this video I'm gonna show you that how you can make a kernel Linux bootable USB so that you can use kernel Linux on any computer without installing it on your hard drive only for using the kernel Linux bootable USB. Yes guys, you heard it right. After watching this video, you will be able to make a bootable USB for kernel Linux, and using that USB you can run kernel Linux machine on any computer you want. So without talking too much, let's get started. Okay guys. To make a live kernel Linux USB, you need to download the right kernel Linux ISO image file. I said right ISO file because now kernel Linux team make different ISO file for different purpose. So you have to select and download the right ISO file to make kernel Linux live USB. So go ahead, open up your browser and navigate to kali.org. This is the official website of kernel Linux. Then click on this download button. And it will redirect you to the kernel Linux image download page. Here you will get different type of kernel Linux ISO for different purpose based on different devices and architecture. So you have to download the ISO image which has written live beside the image file. Go ahead, click on it and download it. You can see here it start downloading. Now we need to download a flashing tool named Rufus to flash the kernel Linux ISO on pendrive. So take a new tab and go to rufus.ie. Then scroll down and download the Rufus from here. Okay, now Rufus is downloaded. Now let's wait to complete the kernel Linux ISO download. Okay guys, now the kernel Linux ISO file is downloaded. Here you can see I have the Rufus program and the ISO file in this folder. Now connect your USB pendrive with your computer, then double click on Rufus and open it. Now click here and select your USB pendrive. Now click on select and select the kernel Linux ISO file which you had downloaded. Then keep all the default settings and click on write. And it will format your pendrive and flash the kernel Linux image into your pendrive. It will take some time, so just wait. Okay, flashing is completed. Now just simply restart your computer. Then go to boot menu of your computer. If you don't know which key is set for your computer to get the boot menu, you can just simply Google it and you'll get it. I am using MSI motherboard, so my boot menu key is F11. And guys, here you can see pendrive in the list. So go ahead, select it and press enter. And it will take you to the kernel Linux menu. From here, select kernel Linux Live and you are ready to play with your kernel Linux Live machine. In this way, you can use your kernel Linux from a USB drive and use your kernel Linux on any computer without installing it on your hard drive. Remember, all the changes you made on live USB will be lost in every next reboot. So if you want to store all the changes you made on kernel Linux live USB, you have to make it kernel Linux persistence live USB. If you want me to make a video about this, then comment down below and in my next video I'll show you how you can make kernel Linux live persistent USB so that all the changes you made on your kernel Linux will not gonna lost on every reboot. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe this channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. Because I always make this type of videos on my YouTube channel and upload it on my YouTube channel regularly. So if you want to get the notification of my latest upload, then please hit the subscribe button and must press the bell icon to get the notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SSTec tutorial and I'm signing out.